57 years ago, on this day, at a place called Kumuna, an airport, many a mental place, with all that, the trajectory of an endless quest for independence from our apartheid government. It was the day all the people are made. It was the day all of the great farms and daughters of our soil reached a point of non-return and decided to walk down the path for farm struggle. It is therefore a place, it is therefore a place of independence that on this special day, when we are commemorating those heroes and heroines who made ultimate sacrifice for the Indian people, we are joined by a group of very special guests, led by a very special leader, who we are proud to welcome today as our guest of honor. Fellow Indians, the honorable historic experts of the human people under the leadership of the father of the human revolution, for my family and helping the learn how to do. We'll always remain. We will always remain at the source of inspiration to honor you. And you will share a long standing hope forever. Not even the vastness of the Atlantic Ocean that I will be our two countries, the baby is enduring upon. But it is a bond forged through the blood of our fathers. And as Indians face the challenges of the languages of our fathers, for freedom and independence. When the people of Namibia reach a pivotal point in their history, faced with the choice of submitting to colonial tyranny, and he passes all five of people who chose to fight. This decisive moment is a new life through the words of one of our legends, Sam Thomas, Peter Junta, who became Lord and Lord, who shall cross the river of battle. We are both living in our own heart, looking then at you, our people. Indeed, we are both living in our heart. Our sons and daughters both living in our own heart, and we did so with the help of our allies, the many people of our countries, fighters, who fought side by side to the power of families, from the people of the Liberation Army of Namibia, in order to defeat once and for all the flesh of our party ideology in Southern Africa. The loving kind of a people, so only born through their heroic they didn't come and fight the family and ask to get old or animals. But then they only came to collect the dead bodies of their sons and daughters. That childless commitment out of them, but the humanity is used to say amen. That is why we are honored. It is to help our brothers, come in our hearts. On this day, we are having another day of the prayer that is calling to the book that you change yourself and come to all that is in the world. The day on which we started to find out that you get to end up to live in the world. Then why is that day? They were enjoying a group of men. They were clearly driven by the very principles that I have them after the revolution in their own country. The sacrifices in that are from the house of the family borders resided in the very point of our ancestors and now remain forever in the annals of history. This is therefore fitting and honorable to see those who fall side by side to look up and lift their gaze, sitting together today under the sun of the free and independent Namibia, the land of the free. The land that they have to be. The great family, the two families, are laid under their dead leader since the attack on Ukraine and in the leadership of the Almighty Christ and the Lord. We celebrate the fact that his leader has led us on this special day to hear the word of his dear wife and a little bit. I want to thank the history of my colleague. He is a scholar, he is a producer, he is a journalist in India. And he was a minister, he was a man in the wooden armed forces. He did everything young men and into the world. But I am always trying to say that I'm going to do the world. I'm wondering what a young boy. Now I don't know this. Who I called in Cuba, say 2 years ago, who say, I heard about him. The one that wanted to die, that I heard about him in the end of age, this is what I call, what I have done. That is the man. That is the question I'm asking you. For how long? Say this to me. I'm a man of peace. And I think that I say, one day this will be many enemies. Not these will be friends. Where are we going to get peace being put by the United States for us? Time is now back. And therefore, I'm glad that the people are all by the people that are going to be asked to make us to become the enemies. Therefore, it is my great honor, when I said, since the day we got our hands back on, and you came to complete our carbon, so we have gained our independence to be recognized, I will allow you to the best of honor, and you to the only one to deliver a speech on this day. So I will continue. Because I'm here just to call my dear brother, my colleague, to thank and my blessings, to each of them, and to say the relationship between Namibia and you, the world today. God give us, thank you very much. of the dead. Then to run all the night away, and I'm going to let that be a man. So this day, therefore, there is a son of Carolina, you have in his share, but a few of us, why did they help to bring it to the world? Why did they bring up this? Many of them are all in the world. But they come, they go to the world. Come down to the world. We're back. We're back. We're back. We're back. We're back.